I'm recording another Cyberpunk video.
Oh.
You're at a home.
Let me not. Hi. Hey guys.
I'm lagging. I'm lagging.
So far, but it's pretty thin.
There, we're good.
You probably already gathered it's a cyber psycho. Oh, and I'd prefer if he didn't die.
Yeah, don't die, baby John. Please.
Who would have thought?
Ooh.
Yo, I'm getting hacked. I can't aim.
You're like really good. Oh my goodness.
Aimbot. But yo, what the flip? Easy, give me that. Sit down. I gotta go to a cell station, bro. I have so much trash on me.
Whatever that means.
Alright, man.
You go do that.
What am I gonna do with you? Wait, where is he? You're still alive, so let's just read this conversation. Okay, so from the beginning, I knew it, but I'm just like thirsting for kills constantly, so. Damn! Dead bum is crazy. But basically, I should not have been killing them from the beginning, which kind of makes sense because that's what Regina said. So. This makes zero sense. Where is the purple loot? Oh, it's on you. Oh, hell yeah, yep, No. Oh, these work better. Hell yeah. Nothing is better than the pistol. I don't even think Divided We Stand is better than that pistol, but Divided We Stand is literally such a lucky get from that one Beat the Brat. One more level and I can start working towards Edgerunner and NBA Extras. Luggage, I gotta grab it. Ooh. They literally work even better. There's a cell station right there. Okay, so yeah, you still do drift better with the hand grenade. Well, actually, I don't know which one. You could just throw it and it works. Ooh, that works too. I mean, they both work, and I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah, just throwing it works too. Oh god, this is the really hard one. Oh shoot, I'm in combat. I'm always in police stuff around here. Just gonna stay right here and not do anything. Get rid of the star, come on.
Now, Fonzo, you are in serious shit.
Okay. You don't deserve that.
Hey, ten cuidado.
Acid rain. Those with respiratory issues are advised to remain indoors.
Damn it. Did I just one tap him? Dude, I just non-lethal one tapped him. That is crazy. That is insanity. I just non-lethal one tapped him.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, where's his Ajax? It's low. Oh, it's right here. Psh, this thing's ass. Actually, no, this is my Ajax. cool. Oh shoot, I think this is the one with the Militech Apogee. The Apogee Sand Deviston. If it's it being the Cyber Psycho, if they're on the beach, then it's it.
She's lost her mind.
Finger on the trick,
V. Oh my god, it's Johnny. Yep, she's got the Militech. Oh my god! Why is she hopping around like that? Oh, little hip hopper. I have no ammo. With your legs. Do you even have Netrunner cyberware? That was an accident! Can I revert that? I can revert it. Yippee. There's one. I know, there's one that has an Apogee.
Finger on the trick, V.
Go.
Get
me. There we go.
The government of the Republic of Texas has an Probably stuff around here, you know, where all the dead bodies are. Corpse.
Oh my freaking ear. Damn.
Wait, what is there? There's likely security on the set.
Did you see what I sent you on TikTok?
I think you checked it out today. Come
on. Bro. Yes, you did. Because I seen you like my repost. Don't lie.
Say, I haven't even checked it today. I was like, I was on it.
What do you mean?
Meaning I didn't check my message on TikTok.
Oh. You should have said that then.
I said I didn't check TikTok. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
What else is there to search? Oh. Dude. I don't know, what do I do? How do I do this? Search what? What else is there to search, dude? Oh, and I just have to search the people? Alright. Alright, cool. Third cyber psycho. It's okay, I'll just use my inhaler and then everything will be good. I don't like this. It kind of makes me a little scared. Damn, that's deep. What the hell? Damn, bro. Or driving would have been way faster. Yeah, whatever. That's pretty damn horrifying. Already dead, man. I didn't mean to kill him. Yes. You don't have to scan them if you just search them. Oh, I guess maybe that's not true. How the hell did it come from here? Damn it. Oh, this isn't scary or anything. Oh, wasted that. I didn't mean to kill him. Alright, I'll be extra careful. Where is David's or David and Lucy's apartment? Like the nice one.
What's your deal?
The blast past him. What's your deal?
All nearby units, a new disturbance.
Who's ready for tomorrow's playing? Shut up. Oh, I have an idea. I'm sorry. Hold on, I have an idea. There we go. Thank you. Oh my god, this thing is so slippery.
Interesting.
Oh, shoot, what? Is this a trailer or something? What is this?
Man, thought you'd be off the clock by 5. Did they keep you on call? Shit luck.
Cap said I could leave my gun and badge if I went home to listen to my old lady go on and on about her online shopping or whatever the hell she did all day.
It's what you get for choosing the life of a public servant.
Just had the fucking rain.
Huh? What the hell you doing?
No way, it's the whole first episode. Is it the whole series? Hold on. Like, literal, my avatar is literally made up to pay them like the money. Bro, it was a whole ass anime. That's so
what
cool.
In the fuck?
True. Wait, that was it? That was a whole quest? Dude, that's fire. So apparently this building I'm supposed to get inside of because it's like Lucy and David's apartment. Which I don't know how to get in, so gonna have to figure it out. So if I'm running around it here, I can see that there's like no apparent entrance obviously, but let me see something. Hold on. I'm gonna change this class. I don't wanna keep saying this. From walking around, you can see that there's this little like stair ladder thing. It's broken though. Oh, I could probably make that. No, I can't. Well, it sucks. I mean, realistically, you could easily climb that, like, side thing, and then, yeah, but... Right, I forgot. Vortex.